What makes a recognised fishmonger? Is it their ability to get stuck in? Their drive to succeed? How about their knife skills? Or perhaps it's their shucking? Our fishmongers aren't just fishmongers. They aren't all the same. But they're the best.